sunrise, a new day's upon you. You bite your nails and your knees start to tremble. The time is upon you to show them what you can do. And soon they will know that the day has come.
Huh? Nemechek right on the bumper of Cole Custer. Custer getting through. Here they come through turn 9. Nemechek gives him a little bump. Custer hanging on. Nemechek gets into it. John Hunter Nemechek and Cole Custer. They're rucking and spinning, coming to the line. Who is it going to be? Side by side through the grass.
I think it looked like Nemechek. It looked like Nemechek to me, but I'm not sure. Did Hemric get by both of them?
I'm not sure anybody knows who crossed the line first. We have not yet been told from NASCAR which driver is the winner.
Oh my. Oh,
but obviously John Hunter believes he's the one. John Hunter Nemechek wants the flag.
Thanks,
they're not going to give it to him yet. Oh, now we got Cole Custer and Nemechek. Cole Custer did not like the way that race ended. Did not like the way John Hunter Nemechek moved him.
Austin Dillon looking for his first win ever. He trails Johnson by 8 car lengths.
You're running out. Yep, I'm out. Come on, 48 out. Save fuel. 78 about a straightaway behind us.
Richard Childress's grandson trying to return the 3 to NASCAR victory lane.
The coolest part is you can actually text Big Hoss a picture and they'll put it on the screen. Check this out.
Oi, oi. Kimi no kawaii kao ga miten da. Shiwa ga yotte chan dainashi da ze.
Hi! 14 cars and any one of them could win it. That fist pump. Right, Jason Leffler battled everybody. Mike Wallace drove through the middle of it to score what is likely the biggest win of his life. Coming up on One Lap to Go, presented by Credit One Bank. And there's the gap between 1 and 2. Kyle Busch. And here comes Larson. Larson to the bottom of the track.
Bad job.
Trying to take the lead away.
Bad job.
The momentum, the 18, they make contact, the 18 to the wall, they're side by side again, going into 3 for the lead, Larson has the advantage. Here comes the 18, he puts the ball back in him, the 18 into the wall, 42 sideways.
Wow.
郷から来ました。緑谷いづくです。よろしくお願いします。
生きとる。
あー生きてる。
すごいぴょんぴょん、なんかまるで
俺の動き。
Look at that. Bye, Meg. Brett and Poole trying to get by all of them, and that's Moffitt on the outside.
We didn't know we would say five wide. That was pretty awesome right there.
You heard Adam Stevens mention the one. Well, he's going to line up behind the leader. That top lane should roll.
And those front guys, those front two cars are going to slow each other down. If they stay by side by side down into turn one, they are going to side draft and slow each other down.Giving that second row and everyone behind him an opportunity to run.
Watch Eric Jones in that 20 car. Can he lay back and get a launch on the 18? Get underneath him, make it three wide.
Logano has chosen the outside line. Kyle Busch on the inside. Great play back here. Overtime presented by Carnival Bank. Talking out hard. The 18 is going into turn one. Kyle Busch.
Lightning came out, then they come back this week and win the race. That is redemption.
Maybe kids are just a little better.
Kenseth wins the Subway 400, his eighth career win.
1/100th of a second.
あなたみたいな最高のヒーローに僕も。
小僧、誰だ君は。
ここで、だから緑や。
違うだろう。
I'm Jimmy Johnson. Boom, confetti.
Oh, you had to bring that up.
Shockingly, Chris Hamlin's a ghost spreader. It seems like he has a bit of an advantage down in turn one and two.
Teammates last year, rivals this year. Maybe never. But the Bobby Logano and Denny Hamlin are going to settle this right now. Hamlin there. Logano to the bottom, trying to hold his ground.
That's going to be tough, though. But he's been running good on the bottom. If he can just clear Hamlin right there.
No way. He's going to lose his momentum. They're going to touch off. Are they going to make it?
Make it back.
Nice to each other. They weren't. Hard impact on the 11 car head on. I don't like the looks of that.
もう、いずくだけで再生数1万は増やしてるわね。お母さん、怖くて見れんわ。
抜けるくらいわけないさ。なぜなら私はオールマイト。
That was funny.
The My Hero Academia hashtag My Hero Academasses will be glorious. So this is how we're going to be going about this beautiful tirade. Whenever you see anything at all that is toxic coming from a fandom anywhere on the internet, that is when you have to reply to that fandom or to the tweet or to the whatever with the hashtag MyHeroAcadumbasses thingo so that all the other members of the fan base can swarm together to laugh at that toxicity as one.
Don't ask me questions! You'll have to come up with answers! Not today!
So, I kind of actually want to start a series reviewing the hashtag MyHeroAcadumbasses hashtags that you guys post on Twitter. And it doesn't have to only be My Hero Academia, I'm trying to make that clear.
If you could talk about racing things, we could talk about racing things, Bob.
This is...
Whenever you see anything toxic crawling out of some fandom, I don't care what it is a fandom of. It could be K-pop.
What the actual fuck did you just say to me right now?
Get out of my sight. Get out of my sight.
Could be Demon Slayer. It could even be the fandom of a YouTuber. Everything is under the free reign of the hashtag My Hero Academasses symbol that will guide us to future laughter.
Just a lap and a half to go. Keselowski aggressively after Ambrose. Here he goes for second.
He's got position on him in the right place.
He made a great move through the inner loop. He slid that thing through there and jumped back in the gas. He could see that Ambrose's ball was really going away.
I see the 18.
Why can't I get him?
That's exactly what I was thinking, Andy. I'm wondering if he's running out of fuel here.
Coming to the white flag.
One lap to go. Kyle Busch, defensive line into turn one. There's something wrong with the 18. Now Ambrose trying to get second from Keselowski while he tries to get the lead from Kyle. Out on track in the S's and drive.
Got it.
Dangerous spot on the track for Kyle to be sideways. Looks like he gets off to the guardrail. No caution yet. Here's the race for the lead.
Keselowski got damage on the left front.
Is the tire going to make it all the way around? And will the 9 help him? Everybody's in the grass.
Oh, you're clear. Ding, ding, ding.
That might have been the race right there. We're going to go. Keselowski's forward. Keselowski's got a problem. Trying to stay with Ambrose.
ジローの歌聞いてみてえな。一応頼むぜ。
It was a beautiful day. The sun beat down. I had the radio on. I was driving. Trees flew by. Me and Del were singing. Little runaway. I was flying. Dream that never would come to me. Working on a mystery, going wherever it leads. Running down a dream.
That was good, real good.
I think of racing. This is a little bit of like Confucius. Just bear with me. I think of racing as though you're running through the woods. And if you stop, there's this guy chasing you that hits you with a baseball bat. Just hits you. And if you stop, every time you stop, he hits you with it. But the important thing to remember along the way is to not confuse running into a tree with being hit by the bat.
Meaning?
They're both made out of wood, and they both hurt. One's your fault, one's not. And I would say, going back to that incident, that I didn't hit him with a bat, he ran into a tree.
You had a reputation for being involved in a lot of incidents.
Kyle Busch is an ass.
I treat you like f***ing me. I treat you like f***ing.
Brad sticks his nose back in here again.
I make a lot of trees. I plant trees around my competitors. How about that?
Here they come. To the line. It's the white flag. The next flag will win the race. Yellow or checkers. And
for four.
To close the deal today.
You and I say, it's an incident!
He's got to make it interesting. Here they go! The turnbuckle! Barton's going back to victory lane in NASCAR. Harrison wins for the first time in his career. Joe Gibbs joining you in that category, Joey, and now he can celebrate.